And we're back now with a bit of a Christmas nightmare. Millions of Americans are worried their last-minute deliveries will not make it in time to get under the tree. The surge in online shopping is simply overwhelming shippers. Becky Worley is in San Fran with the latest last-minute tips that could optimize your chances of delivery success. Becky, drop some knowledge.
Dan, good morning. Will it get here? The Postal Workers Union telling us 19,000 of their workers have called in sick or are isolating due to COVID. That and other factors leave millions of Americans who ordered a gift with delivery promised before Christmas asking for that knowledge, saying, what, if anything, can we do?
From online warehouses to package hubs to the last mile of delivery, this morning, the shipping system strained to the breaking point. Analyst ShipMatrix estimates that 7 million packages have been delayed this holiday season. The Washington Post reporting private carriers FedEx and UPS have cut off new deliveries for some retailers, rerouting surging mail volumes through the overwhelmed Postal Service. Now the U.S. Postal Service is seeing numbers like never before. With packages still en route and Christmas 2 days away, what should consumers do about their gifts?
If you haven't gotten your gift yet, it might be time to get creative about your gifting options.
There are some options for improving your odds of receiving that delayed delivery. Many carriers will let you sign up for real-time updates via text, but with this much volume, tracking software can be a little off.
In fact, tracking isn't necessarily being updated in real time. I have several packages that say they're outstanding that have already been delivered. So it is possible that you'll get a nice surprise on your doorstep.
Also, go to the carrier's website and make sure you don't have signature required for your deliveries.
If you're unsure whether your package will deliver on time, you might need to be creative about how you deliver that gift. So you can wrap a smaller version of the item that you have coming to you or a picture of that item and still give somebody the opportunity to open that present without actually having the item in hand.
UPS responding to the Washington Post report saying UPS is running one of the most successful peak holiday shipping seasons ever, adding, we maintain a reliable delivery network that all of our customers can depend on. But Dan, I am in the same boat, me on that package tracking site. Refresh, yeah. refresh.
I feel your pain. My gift to you will show up in your inbox. It'll be totally seamless. We can cut out the middleman. Thank you, Becky. You're a lifesaver as always.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.